While opioids and benzodiazepines can be important for treating pain, anxiety, and other health conditions, taking them at the same time can put you at increased risk for accidental overdose. Benzodiazepines are prescribed to treat anxiety, panic disorders, seizures, or muscle spasms. Some examples of benzodiazepines include Xanax, Clonopin, Valium, and Ativan. Opioids are medicines prescribed to treat acute or chronic pain. Some examples of opioids include oxycodone, Percocet, Vicodin, hydrocodone, Norco, and Tramadol. In general, at HSS, we do not recommend that you take opioids and benzodiazepines at the same time. Be upfront with your provider about what medicines you are taking so they can best advise you. There are some cases in which your provider may allow you to take these medicines at the same time. If your provider does permit this, there are some safety practices you should know. What are the risks of taking opioids and benzodiazepines at the same time? Taking opioids and benzodiazepines at the same time may slow or stop your breathing or make you very sleepy. This could lead to an accidental overdose, which may result in death. Research cited by the National Institutes of Health showed that the overdose death rate in patients taking both medications was 10 times higher than in those only receiving opioids. Who is at risk? Anyone taking opioids and benzodiazepines at the same time is at increased risk. You are still at risk if you take small doses, follow your prescriber's instructions, are not addicted to or dependent on opioids, have taken these medicines for a long time. While you should always follow your prescriber's instructions to reduce your risk, this does not mean you have no risk. Some medical conditions, such as sleep apnea, can increase your risk of complications or accidental overdose. You should never combine opioids with other substances that can suppress breathing, such as sleep aids, alcohol, marijuana, or other drugs. However, do not stop taking medicines without talking to your provider first. Stopping medicines too quickly can also cause serious problems, including withdrawal symptoms. Withdrawal symptoms may include flu-like symptoms such as sweating, chills or aches, fatigue, anxiety or trouble sleeping, rapid heart rate or headache, and nausea, vomiting, or diarrhea. How can you reduce your risk? Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of using these medicines. Ask your doctor if there are safer medicines to use instead, or if you can slowly reduce your doses. Talk to your doctor about getting naloxone in case of emergency. What is naloxone? Naloxone is a medicine used to reverse opioid overdose. It works on opioids, including heroin, fentanyl, and prescribed opioid medicines. Just as someone with allergies might carry an EpiPen, or someone with diabetes may carry glucagon, naloxone is meant for emergencies and can save lives. Talk to your doctor or pharmacist about where you can get naloxone. You can learn more about how to use naloxone in our video, How to Use Naloxone: Reversing an Opioid Overdose.